Connecting you with Mr. Walton now.
Al, you there?
Jerry. Thanks for hopping on with us from down there. I know I was supposed to get you another...
Well, I'm hoping you still have the whole team together for our scheduled 11 o'clock.
Yeah, of course.
Switching vendors, well, frankly, it keeps me up at night. But everyone on the Somerset team has worked so hard, I thought it deserved mention. I'm in the mine shaft now. Can everybody hear me?
Yeah, loud and clear, Jerry.
Good. As you know, we've got a major challenge coming up as we launch Alpha 6. The decision wasn't easy. And I want to say that we're awarding this contract to Somerset General because of Hell Washington.
That's a tremendous job. It has been a business to see how far two companies get into this. It's been a tremendous pitch.
Let's go.
I know I'm bored. Are you guys still there?
Yes, thank you so much, Jerry. We're looking forward to this partnership as well.
Skrilla Moe. Hey, dog, why you always gotta do that, man?
Maybe I'll start sitting here like a puppy.
Mo.
Hey, man. You okay?
I don't know, man.
Listen, dogs, I need you to hear these gems of wisdom from the ages. You're young, you're single. You live in the greatest city in the world. What's up, baby? What's up?
I don't know. Some of us actually have jobs to do.
Yeah, but that's not why I called. They're playing LeBron's Game 7 again tonight. And I am coming over.
You really coming over tonight?
Hell no!
I'm a father, man.
Game's at 8.
Later, Mom.
Laters.
James drives and finishes.
Oh!
The slam brings the Cavs back within
that
four.
Woo! Woo!
Oh, man. Remember when we used to hack that crappy signal from Norway?
Yo, man. You just cut out a second.
No, man. You cut out. When are you going to upgrade your service?
Man, you try raising two kids and paying for your parents' health care.
I'm sorry, what was that? I had my self-pity filter turned on.
Funny.
You good though? I mean, how you holding up?
Shit is good. Man, I can't complain. Oh.
Uncle Pally.
Hmm?
You look funny.
I know, Emily.
How does she look?
A little blocky, actually. You haven't gotten her the earpiece yet, right?
Nah. My wife would never let her get one of those things at her age, man.
What's that? All right, I'm coming.
I can help you.
I belong here.
I can protect you.
You must go.
Yeah, just go talk to them. They can help you. Yeah. No problem.
How you doing, buddy?
All right.
Let me take a leak, I'll be back.